Hi, my name is Bruce Corwin, and we're here at the Somerset Fly Fishing Show. And I have a short tip that I'm going to share with you, and you can check this out, available on my website at www.brucecorwin.com. Okay, I'm sure that many of you have dealt with rubber legs on a little beetle or some other fly that you were working on, and I'm going to show you an easy way to get those rubber legs on without having to figure eight and go through all kinds of craziness. What I'm basically going to do is take the rubber leg, loop it once around my thread, and simply pull it into place. And it works really, really, really well, and we're just going to take the other side and do the same thing. I'm going to take my thread, hold it up, wrap the rubber leg around, and simply pull it into place. And basically, if you don't like the way it's turned out at this point, you can just unwrap it and start again. No, we won't start again. There we go. You can unwrap it and start again. And as long as you keep tension applied, you can position it anywhere you like. And there we go. And we'll just finish this fly up by throwing a couple of half hitches over here. Cutting off and trimming our legs to make a nice silhouette for trout. And there we go.